Rick.
Hello, Rick.
Who are you and how do you know my name?
I'm a psychic.
Prove it.
Think of any number between 1 and 1,000,000, and I'll tell you what it is.
9.
Not out loud, dumbass. Follow me.
Don't son of a bitch.
My name is Professor Xavier, and this is my school. I started it to help people with special talents like yours. Our students here learn to harness their incredible talents and use them to advance the common good. Here we have children who can walk through walls. We have children who think they can walk through walls. Some faces may be familiar, like Wolverine. Other mutants you probably didn't know existed, like Sneasel. Most of our students are born with their powers. Some, like you, gained them later in life.
What was that?
Yes, it is. When he came to this school, he weighed 130 pounds. Take enough roids, you could do anything. Ah! Back up off those pills, Barry!
Why have you brought me here?
Because you have the potential to be the best.
But I can't even fly.
Once you understand the true nature of heroism, you will fly. But first, I must teach you the secret to becoming a superhero. Hey, Storm, you look like you're putting on a little weight.
So, Professor, about this secret.
Well, you see...
Xavier!
Oh, shit.
Well, you want to explain why I found her hiding in your closet?
But, Pumpkin, I don't see nobody.
Oh, you don't?
Invisible Girl?
Apparently not invisible enough.
Well, if you knew how to take care of your man, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
No, she didn't.
Oh, this bitch is crazy. I'm gonna have to whip your ass. You don't say no disrespect.
What are you gonna do, Bobby? Oh, shit, I'm Anderson.
Whoa, whoa!
Saw you there? Yeah. Now what? Now how about that, invisible bitch?
Now whatever. I'm out of here.
How could you do this to me? To your kids? To your newborn baby?
How do I know that baby's even mine?
Because he can do this.
Shit!
Oh, man. Now I'm never gonna know the secret of becoming a superhero.
You wanna know the secret? Come close.
Oh! Make a costume, shithead! I swear to God, they get dumber and dumber every year.
Rick, you, oh my God.
Damn! Oh, do you like a real superhero, man?
I love the mask.
How you breathe in it, though?
What's that sound? You put some kind of air intake in the mask. Boy, you better. Now, I'm assuming that the material's see-through, right? Yeah, dude, I'm gonna tell you something, Rick, this is good. I'm impressed, like, really impressed.
Hey, that's my spot. You're sitting on my gargoyle. Move it.
Excuse me?
What are you even doing here?
I'm looking seriously out over the city.
Well, that's what I do here. So if you're not moving, I guess we're gonna have to share.